The stakes of this mission are higher than ever.
An enemy that is everywhere and nowhere.
It's only the beginning.
The idea of information technology being a threat goes back to my earliest days of working on Mission Impossible.
Active learning AI has access to our satellite telecommunications.
And the world's intelligence networks.
The very truth as we know it.
We're powerless to stop it.
Around 2019, as we were beginning work on Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning, I felt like we were ready to introduce it as the villain of our film.
A self-learning, truth-eating digital parasite.
The entity.
It knows your every secret.
Well, it was bound to happen sooner or later.
When we were in post-production, we started to recognize that what the entity had turned into...
Benji, where is she?
Down the narrow alley and turn left.
Copy that!
...was now starting to resemble a reality that was developing around us.
Ethan, you're talking to the entity.
Turn left, turn right.
Ethan, that is not me. Do you copy?
I know what matters most to you, Ethan.